And a fire at the University of Wisconsin-Madison causing an evacuation at the school's engineering hall. Madison fire officials say it was unintentional. Workers were brazing a pipe in a large air handling unit when a spark came in contact with a filter. The maintenance work was happening on the fifth floor of the building. Workers used several extinguishers to try to put out the fire, but it grew too quickly, forcing them to pull the fire alarm. Luckily, no one was hurt in the incident.